Reading. Read the text below and identify the types of e-services. E-services. Many people use e-services now because the service allows customers to compare price online. Since e-services allow customers to do various transactions at the comfort of their homes, customers do not have to wait in queues anymore. Learning has also become easier because students can learn from anywhere and at any time. In general, there are four types of e-services that are commonly used. Number one. E-commerce refers to the buying and selling of products, supplies, and service over the internet. Examples of e-commerce are e-tickets, food delivery service, and grocery shopping. Number two, e-banking allow you to manage your money online. You can perform various transactions from anywhere through the internet banking. Number three, e-government is the use of internet to provide government services to the public. One of the common services provided is university entry application. You can also check whether you have outstanding summons from the police or the road and transport department through the internet. Number four, e-learning refers to learning via the internet or working through a disk-based tutorial.